Are you struggling to reconcile multiple credit card accounts requiring using the location tracking feature in QuickBooks Online? Keep watching to learn how. Welcome to my channel. I am Ufuma Ogaga, an elite QuickBooks Pro advisor and financial controller. Today, I will show you how to reconcile your credit card accounts when you have a parent card and multiple employee cards. The steps I'm about to show you are strictly meant for organizations that use the QuickBooks Online location tracking feature to capture credit card expenses. To get started, download your credit card statement. For my example, I am using my sample credit card statement and assuming our transactions occurred between December 28, 2020 and January 27, 2021. As you can see, employee cards are listed separately with balances. You will also notice the primary credit card account, aka the parent, is listed above with just the payment balance. Keep your statement open on one screen and log into QuickBooks Online on another screen. Before we can reconcile the credit card account, we need to transfer the balance from each employee credit card account to the parent credit card account using QuickBooks Online Expense. To do this, click the plus new icon and select expense under the vendors column. In this expense window, you will need to do the following. Select a payee, which is the name of the credit card company listed on your statement. Select the parent credit card account as the payment account. Enter the date as the statement closing date. Leave the payment method blank. The reference number can be CC and the statement closing date. Select without donor restrictions for the location tracking field. Select the employee's credit card account in the expense category field. Enter a description that says credit card number for closing date, balance transfer to parent credit card account. In the amount field, enter the employee's card ending balance from the statement. You can leave the class field blank. Add more lines and record the balances from the statement for all other employee credit card accounts, repeating the same process we did for line one. Copy and paste the same description from above in the memo field, making it as generic as possible. Add a copy of the statement as an attachment if needed. Review everything to make sure your ending balance matches the balance owed on the statement. Then click Save and Close. The next step is to reconcile the individual employee credit card accounts using an ending balance of zero and the statement closing date. To do this, click on Accounting and select Reconcile. You can also click on the gear icon and select Reconcile. In this reconciliation window, select the employee's credit card account, add zero as the ending balance, and enter the statement closing date as the ending date. Then click Start Reconciling. Compare the transactions in the reconciliation window to those listed in your credit card statement and mark the ones that cleared, including the closing statement balance amounts. Review the account for duplicate transactions and resolve them if needed. Once your difference is zero, click Finish to close the reconciliation window. Print your reconciliation report to PDF and store it in your cloud storage system. Repeat the reconciliation process for other employee credit card accounts that you have. The next step is to reconcile the parent's credit card accounts using the same reconciliation process. Open the reconciliation screen again. Select the parent's credit card account. Enter the statement closing balance for the parent's credit card account in the ending balance field. Enter the statement closing date in the ending date field. Click Start Reconciling. Compare the transactions in the reconciliation window to those listed in your credit card statement and mark the ones that cleared. Review the account for duplicate transactions and resolve them if needed. Once your difference is zero, click Finish to close the reconciliation window. Click Done in this pop-up screen and go to the History by Account to view your reconciliation report. Print your reconciliation report to PDF and store it in your cloud storage system. Once all credit card accounts are reconciled, run a balance sheet report for the statement period from the reports center. You will notice the employee accounts have zero balances and the parent credit card account has the statement balance that you will pay when your credit card payment is due. That is how to reconcile a parent's credit card account and employee credit card accounts in QuickBooks Online for organizations that use the location tracking feature. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like, and share this video if you found it helpful. For paid consultations, contact me with the information in the description box.